But how do we know that he doesn't exert that kind of influence when they also talk about his dissents and the influence on Scalia, that he would signal from the D.C. Circuit
to Scalia on some of the environmental things. I think
when
that's
you
legit.
Should review one of these cases, and that Scalia not only listened but sometimes quoted him.
The Supreme Court is always looking at key lower court judges for signals. So it wasn't that big of a deal. But Brett Kavanaugh, certainly on environmental issues, was always scaling back with EPA.
But before we get too far into the weeds on when we talk about, like, the environment, let's remember what side Brett Kavanaugh is on in those controversial cases. He is always in these, not in every case, but in these controversial cases, on the side of industry. He is against the ability of the government to regulate. I mean, this is one of the great, you know, we talk about abortion, which is obviously a very important part of the conservative agenda at the Supreme Court. But just as important are the cases limiting the power of government to regulate the economy. That's a big part of it. And Kavanaugh, even more than social issues, which tend not to come up a lot in the D.C. Circuit, has been a powerful voice on limiting government's ability to regulate, especially in the environmental area.
Although not different from Justice Kennedy's voice, right? I mean, Justice Kennedy...
No, Kennedy was a little bit more to the center. I would say...